have to look at how they collect up money from projects to join them to talk about the regional rather than just topic like that. The last time I checked, that was around 3 to 4 hours a day. Mr. Prasad, thank you very much for joining us. 2-3 days ago, you did announce that you had won around the 397 crore order from the NHAI. Can you just give us more details in terms of the order? When will you start execution and what sort of margins could we see?
Thank you. Yes, we are on this project from the NHAI, Ministry of Tamil Nadu. This is about the construction of about a 90 kilometer full-length highway. This project is going to be about 18 months. We have a year by being successful with that. In about 2 weeks from now, we will enter into the construction contract and then start with execution. So, in terms of margin, this is a decent margin project. Also, with the reason to this construction margins, we actually done a global project in the same region before. We do have an operating infrastructure available at the same time. So, hopefully, the margins will be protected and we'll set up to the site more than the physical construction margins in those projects. Hi, good morning. So, what's your current project now and how much of this do you think will be able to successfully execute in the next financial year?
What is the incremental order flow that we could see, say, from the NHAI in the coming months?
We are bidding the NHAI projects. If you look at the current, we are qualified for about 36 projects adding up to 25,000 crores. So, we are very practically positioned to enhance looking at winning the defense and our co-orders from this upcoming bid. And we have submitted about five so far,
that's the one we're expecting. That was something that was spoken about a couple of months ago, and it was, I think, around 25% divestment. Where does that stand?
It is moving smoothly. We are, as we speak, we are now discussing the closing of the transaction in terms of the structural elements and others. So, hopefully, sometime soon, we will announce the closure.
How much and do you expect to wake up, and how much of that would possibly go into debt reduction?
This particular project is about 240 crores. So, to that extent, the books will be reduced. But then we also raised money to the equity, which is useful for us to invest elsewhere in the college.
Okay. Fair enough.